That's a nice touch.
Right? What are you going to do if you get jock itch and, you know, you're riding 90 miles an hour down the street? You're going to keep riding, right? Yeah? I mean, we do what we do. But when we do it together,